Car after car, semi after semi, gridlock for hour. These cars were stuck in this mess for 17 hours in Texas. These drivers were stuck on the slippery road.